Today, I will be discussing loss prevention. Part of your job will be to protect the company's valuable assets from theft. And I don't just mean guarding the register. Theft can come in different shapes and sizes. As long as it affects profits, it endangers our entire operation. As a result, our team has developed a loss prevention program for identifying and combating theft. Let's take a look at a few examples.
What would you like today?
Just water.
Nice water bottle.
Yeah.
I'd like to order two large teas and a cup for water, please.
All right, I got two large teas and a small water. Here you go.
All right, thank you.
I'm in my favorite fast food restaurant in Athens, Georgia, and the AP stat exam this year inspired me to try a little experiment. So the owner of the store gave me permission to come in and get a water cup and see if the manager, who has known me forever, will say something to me when I get some soda.
Born to be wild.
Chris, you know that's a water cup, right?
Oops.
Would you like anything to drink with that?
Just the water. Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
What can I get for you today?
I think I'm going to have a Steakhouse King and a side of fries.
Anything to drink with that?
I'll have a cup of water.
Water?
Yeah. Oh, Brian. Hi.
I just see you drinking soda.
Yes, I just got back from the fast food restaurant and had a soda. It was delicious.
But you are holding a water cup.
Yes, I asked the person behind the counter for a water cup. Then I filled it up with soda when I thought that no one was looking.
You fool. That's wrong. You just stole soda.
May I have a water cup, please?
Sure, sir.
Thank you very much. That's all. Thank you. Darren Starnes.
Adam, how you doing?
What are you doing here?
You know, on Friday afternoons, I love to just come down here and kind of chill out after a long day of school.
It's the end of a school day. I just came to Five Guys to get a snack.
So what do you got there? It looks like a water cup.
Yeah. I just wanted a drink.
That water's a little dark. I know it's New Jersey, but Adam, what? Is that soda?
It is, Darren.
Why are you putting soda in a water cup? Did you pay for that?
You're right, Darren. I'm gonna pay for it right now. Thank you, Darren. Thank you, Darren.
Can I get a cup for water?
Water, please.